गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई एम आल्सो स्टडीइंग टू यू ज्योग्राफी द सेकंड लेसन ऑफ द इंडोजेनिक मूवमेंट. लास्ट टाइम वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट एज अ स्लो मूवमेंट एंड वी कैन सी एज लास्ट टाइम वी कुड एज स्टडी अबाउट एज द स्लो मूवमेंट ऑफ द इफेक्ट. नाउ इन दिस ग्रेड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी एज द फोल्ड माउंटेन, बिकॉज इन दिस इफेक्ट of the slow movement, these movements are towards to each other, because as like of the pressure in the cold mountain are created due to the waves of the slow movement. That's the main topic of cold mountain, because this energy has created, and this energy to these waves are each other towards the attract each other. So that's why our earth has created of the fold mountain, and in this grade we have discussed about the fold mountain. We know that last grade velocity has the reward of the slow movement and fast speed sudden movement. So slow movements are studying about as the slow movement. So slow movements are created in the form of the fold mountain. Okay, now in our textbook that you are also doing as the activity as a take of the strips. Now fold mountain, energy is a transfer of the interior of the earth because of the energy waves and pressure working towards each other. Yes, now fold mountain I also last year discussed about as the waves are towards each other. These waves are towards each other. As like of the streams, as like of the fold mountain, means this energy from the interior of the earth, because this energy waves, this energy of the waves and pressure working towards this energy working towards each other. म्हणजेच आपल्याला म्हणता येईल की दीज वेव्स आर अट्रॅक्ट टू इच अदर इन द फोल्ड माउंटेन अँड इन द हॉरिझॉन्टल डायरेक्शन. इन द हॉरिझॉन्टल डायरेक्शन इन द लेयर्स विच ऑफ द टाइप ऑफ द रॉक्स दीज लेयर्स इन द फोल्ड माउंटेन दीज लेयर्स ऑफ द रॉक्स आर फ्रॉम सॉफ्ट रॉक्स फ्रॉम द फोल्ड माउंटेन. Means these layers means soft rocks. This is the effect of the slow movement, and these soft rocks, these layers are from the cold mountain. Okay, which of the rocks are created of the cold mountain? Soft rocks are created of the cold mountain due to the waves of the waves towards each other to attract it in the slow movement. If the pressure is very high, and in this wave movement, this pressure is very high because these of the turn, these energy means this pressure is very high, and lastly, it has to happen. The rocks are also folded to each other, means every layer has folded to one another, each of the layers. As a result, the surface of the gates, means the surface of the gate, as a fold to each other. How is fold to each other? Because this energy has a high. This energy has a the energy.